Hey guys, Grix here. Thanks for clicking and watching the video, very much appreciate it. If you guys are having trouble playing Boomer, I have made a new Boomer tutorial that should sum it all up in under 25 minutes. So please go check that out and enjoy the video. Thanks guys, bye.
Oh wow, fuck, GG. Please be on the right hand side. Right, right, right. Yes, nice. Okay. Dagger Wolf. Yeah. Holy balls. That one's hard shot. Okay. Got him. This is why I love Dark Mag. It traps him. Oh, so good. It's literally the new meta, man. You guys gotta get into it. If you guys think Desto, Bacon, Bacon, whatever, is strong, no, man. Be a master Dark Mag. No weakness. Okay. Not what I was looking for, but okay. Let's see. Oh, fuck. No. Oh, so close. Did I not hit? That's a 9, though. Divided by 2. Fuck. I thought I hit 4. I guess not. Oh, what the fuck? Little moat. Was that 20 spaces? Let's see, 5, 10, 15, 20. That looked like 20 spaces. Let's see here. What's this guy doing? Alright, let's see here. Alright, where the fuck? So, 8 is about there? I think it's an 8, right? Looks like a fucking 8 to me. Let's go! Yo, piss off. What the fuck was I doing? Oh, arm's tired. Yeah, I shotgun it like that. So all bullets hit. I don't know what he was doing. Like, his ASAP game was questionable in the front, but whatever. I was not doing that pretty with a wolf. Ugh. Poopy. So, thing is with Dark Knack, if you get an easy shot, do it. Dark Knack's SS is only situational, so, in a close map like this with, like, an obvious tornado in the middle, yeah, go for it. And that fucking totem at the bottom is really cock-blocking me. So I'll see what I have to- I don't know. Shots, get the easy shots. Don't do it, please. Ah, oh, fucking snipers. Gotta take out one of the healers. Just straight shoot, man. Gotta do what Syl does best. Straight shoot master. Oh, he's dead, so let's see here. There's no point, map's too small to build. It's not a SS game, that's for sure. It's first to, like, highest DPS wins in a small map. Nice. Oh fuck, I forgot I had armor. Ah, what a waste. There's no way in hell he can kill me. Oh shit. A lot of damage, man. Don't push my knock. He might. No, yes, he. I'm so stupid. Did he fuck himself? I think he did. Oh, wow. Fuck. GG. Wow, damn it. Man, position is key. Oh, that was bad. Alright, let's redeem. Oh, fucking portal map. See? You learn shit from other players. Except my Dark Knight can't really do much here either, fuck. I mean, I'll try with the portal, but I don't think I can do it. Oh my god, no, no, no. Dang. This guy does not like my Dark Knight. I wouldn't either. Fucking Black Cloud. Alright, let's take out the ASIC first. Focus on one heal stealer at a time. Something's better than nothing. How did that guy do it? Man, that guy really is helping me a lot in this game. He's having the same problem I was having. The trick is to not shoot regularly and use the portals because of those fucking clouds. But my Dark Knight needs it though. Okay. That. Oh. Knowing the down hit for is actually very, very important, especially with like all these new maps and shit. Without knowing that, I mean, you're very limited. And that's why I kind of like Dark Knight, because like, there's so many options for this tank. It can do literally everything. Go through walls, you know, do like back shots, kind of like what Boomer does. You just need to figure out when you can do it and all that stuff. I'm still working on my Dark Knight. But once Gunbound T comes out, I will probably spend a little bit of time over there. So, if anyone misses me, just, I miss you too. So good. For the upshot, for me, like, I just shotgun it. Just because I know how far the red line goes. If I want to do, like, Super Skywave, that's fucking impossible. Super Sky, you gotta do it with the down, up hit. And then shotgun is for the down hit if it's not bacon or grass. Oh my lord! Oh mamma mia! Oh fuck, I didn't anticipate it. Fuck. I didn't anticipate it to go to the fucking portal. That armor up. Let's see here. Up for me. Oh shit. Oh shit. That was not good. Let's see. Here. Sorry, man, I can't do emojis. I am, not in a position to do emojis. GG. Hello. Holy fucking tits. Can I get an easy shot? Oh fuck, I can. Okay. I'm spending way too much time doing this. I should've just went for the fucking super sky. Damn, I missed the fucking club by a mile. Okay. I think? Fuck. I don't think so. Oh fuck. I was off by a ball. Fuck, what was it? What's the count? It's not 20 spaces. I should move. Oh! Yeah, I'm gonna lose this game for sure. Alright. When in doubt, go for SS. Oh fuck, he's on to me. Let's see here. Five. Okay, that's it. I don't know what the fuck I did. Okay. has to get my wolf, right? I'm buying time. Oh, fuck, okay. Okay. I don't think I need armor this game, because I can hide pretty well. No way he can do it. Come on. I got defense. I'm indestructible. Oh, you are fucked, sir. As much as I thought it would. Did I do something wrong? They didn't bunch up. Fuck. You can't super sky. GG. Why would you do that? I know, like, but you didn't have to use SS. Maybe it was a mistake. Fuck it. Who knows, man? Yeah, that lob shot lost him the game. I think he could win, or at least very close to winning. I don't know. GG. GG, poopy. GG. All right, this one's for sale. What flight is that? When easy shot comes your way, man, you don't fucking ask questions and just take it. take it to the chin, you know? Dang, off by a bit. Use the wind to your advantage! Oh, fuck. I gotta get the fuck out of there. Yikes, I don't know what the fuck he's doing. Okay, I have TP, I gotta do that next. I know what you're trying to do. Thank God there's a TP in this game. Because I obviously figured that shit out way too late. In terms of what he was doing. Maybe you didn't mean it, I don't know. Wait, why would you go there? I can maybe punch? Oh no, I don't want to risk it. Now the real question is, can he punch me? I don't think so. Ice cannot do that. There's no way he can punch me. Nice. Damage myself. Yikes, okay, I don't want to do that. Okay, this is my feel for the game. Okay, let's do it. Oh my god, I actually died. That was total fluke, guys. Some of the craziest shots are the ones that you'd least expect. Okay, well, that was really bad. Got a little too confident with that shit. I'm gonna go for SS as one, there's no SS breaker. That should stop him. I mean, the tornado should be good enough. I'll deal with the elephant. Then it's GG. Yeah, I guess my fucking Phoenix Boomer team is not working out. It's mainly because I suck. Oh, my honey's back. I gotta go after this game, guys. Hi, honey. Hey, babe.
Mom, why are you still awake?
I'm done after this game. I'm done after this game. Guys, I'm in trouble.
Can I make you a snack?
Yeah, that'd be sweet.
Thank you. Pineapple juice so much, like $2.
Oh fuck. Oh god, this is not good. Sorry, babe. Alright, come on, speed it up. I gotta go, guys. Come on. Oh. What? You're not going for my... You should have went for my wolf. Fucking arm. Okay, this is gonna be a difficult shot. Wish me luck. Nice. GG. Well, that's it for today, guys. Thanks for watching. I know I don't stream often, but when I do, I mean, just let me know, and then we'll chit-chat and all that stuff. Anyways, it was a good best of five. Maybe I'll post that. I don't know. I'll see. Anyways, I'm going to go, because otherwise I'm going to get fucking owned. Owned in not a good way, so peace.